Kalani Gabreyes. I lead Deloitte's U.S. healthcare consulting practice and also serve as the U.S. Chief Health Equity Officer. Inner World is data-driven, personalized, and limitless. The Inner World really values optimal health and well-being. And that could mean two different things. It could mean longevity in terms of number of years lived in life, or it could mean quality of life. The best of that means it's personalized, it's customized, it's tailored to our needs and our preferences, so we can be exactly who we want to be and have the ability to live the best life that we want. The worst part of the inner world is that it actually propagates tribalism and individualism in a way that compromises what's good for the greater population. And so if you think of a world that's customized and personalized, you also have to wonder, well, who is it customized and personalized for? And if that doesn't include the needs and preferences of all of us as different individuals and it creates a one-size-fits-all, you can imagine the inequities that we see in health outcomes and health disparities become even greater. As companies think about the inner world and they look to the future, what they should think about is, what's the data that I need in order to actually enable, promote, and facilitate the right decisions? How do I use data to test, validate, and predict what's right and what will actually optimize health and well-being? I think what's wonderful about the inner world is it can actually align our purpose as business leaders with the way we make profit. When we achieve this utopian version of the inner world, what we're gonna find is that it's going to be accessible, affordable, and it's going to make the quality of our lives better.